fully implemented?
I think that is a very important question, possibly the best question we have here, because what we need to do is go beyond the passage and assent on the bill. What is crucial is what happens on the ground. The document could be as beautiful as anything, but until the executive is able to implement, and here I would like to say that this executive led by President Muhammadu Buhari is a very focused and serious-minded executive, and therefore they will do everything that is right. Secondly, this National Assembly is determined to ensure that we continuously work with the executive to ensure that they toe the line of what the budget provides. And therefore, it's a task that we have taken upon ourselves. And during my contribution yesterday on the debate on the bill of the 2017 budget, I specifically mentioned the oversight role that we have to up and improve to ensure that this document is translated properly on the ground. And we will do that by the grace of God.
Thank you.